So, und damit hallo und herzlich willkommen zurück zu Let's Play Trails of Cold Steel. Im letzten Part haben wir optionale Requests erledigt und heute werden wir eine nicht optionale erledigen. Und zwar brechen wir auf zu dieser Statue da hinten, um dort wahrscheinlich einen Kameramann zu finden. Einen Fotografen, nein, ich bin mir gar nicht so sicher. Stand Cameraman, oder? Bin ich gerade verwirrt? Ich glaube, da stand... Ich habe keine Ahnung, was da stand. Mein Gehirn ist leer. Komplett leer. Cameraman. Okay, es ist ein Cameraman. Ist es ein Unterschied? Ich weiß es nicht. Heißt es nicht eigentlich, dass er filmt? Aber es gibt doch noch keine Filme. Also wird das wohl ein ganz normaler Fotograf sein. Also wird es wahrscheinlich dasselbe sein, ha? Warum diskutiere ich darüber? Ich habe keine Ahnung. Seit dem letzten Mal habe ich auf jeden Fall jetzt endlich mal ein bisschen gelevelt und habe ein bisschen Stuff gekauft. Ausrüstung für alle halt. Auch ein bisschen was geupgradet, aber nicht so viel, weil ich kein Upgrade-Material mehr habe. Aber ja, ich bin auf jeden Fall jetzt wesentlich besser dabei. Und natürlich die Augments habe ich auch ein bisschen verbessert. Ich bin immer noch nicht zufrieden, weil ich glaube, dass ich durch das System immer noch nicht gut genug durchsteige. Obwohl es da vielleicht auch gar nichts zum Durchsteigen gibt und ich einfach nur die richtigen Sachen auswählen muss, die gut sind und ich nicht so viel nachdenken sollte, wie ich es momentan tue. Aber ich habe doch keine Ahnung. Bin jedenfalls, glaube ich, nicht zufrieden. Gut, wir sind aber auch schon fast da. Wir müssen doch da um die Ecke. Ich meine, hier dagegen waren wir auch schon eigentlich. Aber naja. Hallo, bist du hier? Ah, hübsch hier eigentlich. Ist mir gar nicht aufgefallen, dass hier Wasser ist. Wie sollte es mir auch auffallen von oben, von unten? So. Keine Ahnung. Aber hi, du bist da. Du bist auch anscheinend nicht in Gefahr. Warum sollte ich dich nochmal holen? Impressive. I was taken aback by the size of the stone circle in the southern highlands. But this is on a whole different level. Ja, und der macht einfach nur Ruhefotos. Warum sind wir hier? Oh, hello. What brings you all out here? Come to get a good look at the statue too? Ja, so ähnlich. Oh, do you think he's... Ja, natürlich. Are you not by any chance? Yeah, that's me. Have we met before? Do you have some business with me? Here, we finally found you. We should bring him up to speed. Nicht so, dass er mir lange gesucht, Elisa. Ah, it sounds like I've caused some unnecessary worry for the people of the settlement. Das ist vollkommen richtig. We should get back right away, or as I'd like to, but... I still haven't finished taking all the photographs I need. Would you mind waiting a bit longer while I finish up? Well, I can't really fault you for being fascinated. It really is impressive. I doubt there's anything like this anywhere else in the continent. Actually, it might surprise you to know that there is. This isn't the only statue I'm aware of. There's a similar statue on Bryonia Island, way out to the west. Warte mal, ist das nicht da, wo die andere Gruppe ist? Wait, Bryonia Island? Isn't that where... Ja, habe ich auch gedacht gerade. I had no idea there were more of these around. No one knows any more about the statue on Bryonia Island than they do about this one. But I'm currently taking pictures of ruins and ancient sites like this. Taking photographs of this area was the reason I came to the North Highlands in the first place. Guys told us that the people of North refer to the statue as the guardian of the region. Yeah. The old legends say that this statue was here long before our ancestors came from the east. And they settled on this land, only with its permission. Huh. When I saw it, I was immediately reminded of the legend of the Great Knight. You know, now that you mention that, I feel like I've heard that name somewhere before. No doubt, the tale originated during the Dark Ages and spread throughout the Empire. When the land roils with the tide of war, Colossal Knight, wreathed in flame, will come forth to quell the conflict. That's the general gist of it anyway. What do you mean by that? Well, each region has its own variant of the tale. They all maintain a knight as a central figure, but like all such tales, its veracity is questionable at best. So it's certainly one of the most mysterious of the legends passed down in the Empire. I see, it does seem like the statue could mesh with that story too. I wonder if they are related somehow. Rin! What was that? Du wirst der Retter der Welt sein! Ja, ja, nein, ich hoffe nicht. Are you okay? I'll be alright, nothing to worry about. Ja, Punkt, 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 genau, Emma. Deine Punkt, Punkt, Punkts gehen mir schon lange auf die Nerven. Ich weiß, dass du irgendwas weißt. Über alles. Oder über manche Sachen zumindest. Über Sachen, über die du Punkt, Punkt, Punkt sagst, auf jeden Fall. Anyway, I've come all the way out here. So, would you mind waiting until I'm... Ja, war ich bei. Ja, ist okay. Oh, well, it doesn't seem like the wildlife has much of an interest in this area. He should be safe here on his own, even if we head out somewhere else for a while. Ja, ich würde sagen, ich bin bereit, ne? Ich habe schon genug gegrindet und so weiter und so fort. Ich bin sowas von fertig. Okay, I'll try not to keep you waiting too long. Aber wie gesagt, es war echt unnötig, dass wir hergekommen sind. Aber, naja. Was soll's? Dann nehmen wir ihn jetzt endlich mal mit. Irgendwann abends oder so wahrscheinlich. Phew, we are finally back in the settlement. Thanks a million for escorting me back here, I really appreciate it. Thanks to you, I was able to photograph the statue to my heart's desire. I'm just glad you've made it back, it's safe and sound. Yeah, let's go tell the elder. Huh, there seems to be quite a commotion over there. What? That's... Wird ein Fest gefeiert? Nein, das ist nur ein Auto. Ich ging übrigens davon aus, weil, nur damit ihr jetzt nicht verwirrt seid, warum ich das einfach so sage, ich habe, als ich eigentlich irgendwas einkaufen wollte, mit einem NPC geredet und die hat gerade Suppe zubereitet und hat gemeint, nein, nein, die Suppe ist ganz bestimmt nicht für irgendein großes Event oder so. Und dann haben wir alle so gesagt, sie kann echt schlecht lügen. Deswegen gehe ich gerade davon aus, dass jetzt ein Fest oder so stattfindet, okay? It looks like there's been an awful car accident. But why here? Isn't it the gentleman we fulfilled a request for this morning? The very same. That's the settlement's doctor, Amor. He couldn't have been the one responsible, could he? Ja, das ist der Typ, der nämlich nicht da war, als ich Medizin von ihm kaufen wollte, weswegen ich mit seiner Frau geredet habe, die gerade Suppe gemacht hat, ja. Never mind that. We need to go and take a closer look. Er hat das einzige Auto kaputt gemacht, was sie hatten, Mann. Hammer, are you hurt? Guys, I'm alright, sorry for worrying you. What happened here? I was on my way back from gathering herbs in the mountain forest to the north. When all of a sudden, I just lost control of the vehicle. Was anyone injured? Ist er nicht alleine? I suffered a few bumps and bruises, but other than that, fortunately not. I'm just relieved that I didn't end up hurting anyone. I'm glad to know your injuries were light, Amor. Thanks to the winds. Thanks be to the winds and the goddess. Still, how does one lose control of a vehicle in an area and as open, free of obstructions as this? Did you simply lose your concentration for a moment? No, of course not. This car is extremely important to all of us here. I won't dream of driving it carelessly. I'm still not sure what caused it when I was nearing the settlement. The steering wheel started to feel oddly stiff. Fortunately, the brakes were still functional, otherwise I'd dread to think what might have happened. Huh, I see. Lisa? Ja, du musst ja wissen, du kennst dich ja damit aus, huh? Rainford. Let's see. Lisa, do you think you can work out what went wrong? Probably. You might say it runs in the family. Ja, frage ich mich auch, Emma, wie konntest du das bitte vergessen? It stands to reason that the sign of the Rainford Group would be quite handy in mechanical matters. Even if she does pretend she wants nothing to do with her family anymore. Could you mind your own business? What do you say, though? It's not as true as it used to be. They have some professional engineers at the Rainford Company now who can't even perform basic maintenance work. Oh, standards and higher education must be slipping. Ja, wohl wahr, wohl wahr. Ganz allgemein. When you compare to the Zeiss Central Factory in Lillebelle, the Rainford Group is getting far too big for its own good. All those giant vertically structured divisions, each with their own subdivisions. It sounds as though becoming the Empire's largest corporation brought its own share of new issues. So if you managed to figure out what the problem was? Oh, I think so. Looks like there was a contact failure in the quad circuits near the engine. That's probably why you suddenly had difficulty steering, even though it was just fine before. I see. You think you can repair it? I doubt it. I can diagnose, but I'm no technician. I think we'll need to call in a professional to fix it. I suppose that means we'll have to ask someone from Zender Gate. Ha, I'm impressed. I can see that Thor's Military Academy has more to be proud of than just its famous founder. Hallo? Ach, ihr beiden. Elder Ivan, Dad. I'm sorry it took us so long to get here. I'm relieved to see that Norton made it back safely. Thank you for your assistance. Oh, no trouble at all. It sounds like you've been able to work out the cause of the problem here. That was all thanks to Lisa. It was nothing, really. Huh, there's no shame in being proud of your accomplishments. But I'm glad we've gotten this squared away. We still have something of a problem. What do you mean? This is Silliman's only vehicle. Having it out of commission is going to make things pretty inconvenient around here. Sooner we can get it fixed, the better. I see. In that case, is there anything we can do to help? Ah, you sure? Is this a part of your field study, you know? Ja, richtig. Lass uns bitte was anderes machen. I would respectfully disagree. Okay, es ist doch ein Gedöns unserer Field Study, genau. You've treated us to such great food and showed us such hospitality. I want to do what I can to help. But actually, repairing the truck is a bit above my skill level, though. Still, it would be discourteous of us to at least make an attempt to assist our hosts. Thanks, everyone. Haha, if you insist, we'd be more than grateful for any assistance you can provide. If you could bring out someone who could do the repairs, that would be great. That sounds like the best course of action. Should we head to Zender Gate and see if they can spare a mechanic? Actually, I have someone else in mind. Someone far more keen than an army technician for things of this sort. Up near Lake Ilacrima, stimmt, da war ich noch gar nicht. In the Northern Highlands lives an elderly man from the Empire. I'm sure he'll be able to fix the truck for us if we ask him. True, the hermit could probably have this fixed in no time at all. A hermit, you say? Yeah, he moved here from the Empire a couple years ago. He's been extremely good to all of us since he's been here. An old man from the Empire who's more reliable than an army technician? It couldn't be. It couldn't be. It couldn't be. Lisa? An wen denkst du? Kenn ich die Person schon? Oder nicht? Keine Ahnung. So, you want us to go and call this man for you then? If you'd be so kind, there's no hurry though. If you have other things you need to do, by all means, to do those first. As well, we'll need to clean up the site of the accident before anything else. Just unless you mind it were part of your field study. Yep, machen wir. Okay, everyone, let's finish up anything with. Ja, ich weiß, wo es ist. Ja, ich gehe dahin. Ja, danke. Ja, Lisa. Ist es dein Vater? Es könnte ihr Vater sein. Ich meine, wir haben ja schon kurz angesprochen, dass. Also, es wurde kurz angesprochen, dass ihr Vater anscheinend einen anderen Weg gegangen ist als die Rainford Company insgesamt, also ihre Mutter und so weiter. Scheinbar. Vielleicht ist es also ihr Vater. Ich weiß es nicht. Ich gehe jetzt mal kurz wieder ins Dorf zurück. Zumindest möchte ich euch noch kurz die Suppe zeigen, die gemacht wurde. Es soll ja nicht so wirken, als hätte ich euch angelogen oder so. Also. Okay, ich weiß, wonach das jetzt aussieht, aber. Ich habe wirklich nicht gelogen. Hier wurde Suppe zubereitet. Ich weiß das genau. Hier saß eine Frau und hat Suppe gemacht. Und hat gesagt, die ist ganz sicher nicht für ein großes Event oder so. Okay, vielleicht gibt es kein großes Event. Vielleicht habe ich es nur eingebildet. Vielleicht hatte ich Halluzinationen. Ach, egal. Okay, wir gehen jetzt einfach in die Nord Highlands und brechen auf Richtung Bla. Okay, hier ganz um die Ecke sollte dann gleich der See irgendwo sein. Ja, hier anscheinend. Auch wenn ich noch keinen See sehe, so überhaupt nicht. Aber der kommt bestimmt gleich, direkt um die Ecke. Da bin ich mir sicher. Ja, hier ist er. Lake Lacrima, Lacrima, keine Ahnung. Wow, this lake is beautiful. Truly is, you can see the sunlight glimmering on the water. And the air feels so clean too. This is Lake Lacrima. Someone lives in that cabin over there. Excellent, we should go see him at once. Ja, Lisa, sag es doch! Sag irgendwas wenigstens! Ach, naja, was sollen wir machen, ne? So, wir können noch nach links gehen vorher.
Ja!
Und da scheint aber nichts zu sein.
How beautiful. Yeah, breathtaking.
Ich weiß, Elise, ich habe gesagt, du sollst einfach irgendwas sagen, aber das meinte ich jetzt nicht damit eigentlich. Eigentlich solltest du irgendwas darüber sagen, was du denkst, welche Person da sein könnte. Whoa. Ach, egal. Du hast irgendwas gesagt, ich darf mich nicht beschweren eigentlich, ne? Meine Anweisungen waren halt leider nicht, genau genug. Da kann ich doch bestimmt irgendwas machen, ne? Ich glaube schon. Steigen wir mal ab. Ihr wisst, was wir zu tun haben. Die wichtigste Sache in diesem Spiel. Die allerwichtigste.
Man, I'd love to get in a little fishing here.
Das weiß ich doch, Doch, eigentlich schon, aber nein. Nein, ist okay, Reen, du darfst das. Fisch! Für die spezielle, schöne Fische, weil hier sehr schön ist überall. So, Hit. Mittlerweile mit 4 Tasten, Mensch. Hier wird richtig Skill von mir erfordert. Tun. So, vielen Dank. Was habe ich?
Now that's a catch.
Rainbow Trout oder so. Klingt super. Regenbogen klingt allgemein ziemlich super. Und CP werden aufgefüllt, obwohl die eh schon voll sind. Aber egal, sie werden noch weiter aufgefüllt. In die Unendlichkeit. Meinetwegen, habe ich gar nichts gegen. Hallo Auto. Okay, ich kann nichts mit dir machen, dachte ich mir fast. Aber ja, schön ja auf jeden Fall. Hier kann ich mir erst recht vorstellen, mal Urlaub zu machen, noch viel mehr als in dem Dorf da drüben. Ich meine, das Dorf war auch hübsch, aber... Ach ja, genau, ne? Das ist ein Paddel. Mit dem kann ich wohl nichts machen. Dachte ich mir fast. Warum soll ich auch was mit dem Paddel machen können? Seems like there's someone inside. I suppose it must be the man. Ja, natürlich. Los, mach auf. So, what are we going to do? Wir öffnen die Tür. Oder klopfen. Ja, das geht auch. Excuse me, is anyone home? It's open, come on in. Die Stimme kommt mir bekannt vor. Lisa, excuse us then. Hallo Lisas Vater, 99% confirmed. Hey, it's good to see you again, sir. Well, if it isn't Gaius, haven't seen you around for, what, half a year now? And little Lisa's here too. Why, I think I've seen your face and oh, must be coming up to 5 years now. Wait, what? Could this be... Also, your Großvater? Grandfather, what are you doing here? Gut, dachte mir fast, weil er sah doch etwas älter aus als ein Vater vielleicht, aber... Man weiß ja nie. Ich meine, vor allem jetzt im Vergleich zur Mutter, aber man weiß ja nie. Liebe kennt kein Alter und so. Außer es ist illegal, aber das ist egal. Oh, well, I guess it's one way to be introduced, but let me give you a proper welcome. Gwyn Rainford. Gwyn, so wie Lord Gwyn. Ach ja, I'm Gwyn Rainford, Elise's favorite granddad. Pleasure to meet you all, Class 7. To meet you, sir. I'm Reen Schwarzer. It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm Emma Milstein. You're Zilberia. It's an honor. A promising group of young folks, if ever there was. But you've sure done a lot of growing in the last 5 years, Elisa. You're taller and bigger. It does this old man's heart good to see how easy on the eyes you've become. Grandfather, please. Forget about me. What have you been doing out here all this time? Back when you disappeared from war, I'd never have believed it. If someone told me this is where I'd find you. Do you have any idea how worried I've been? Oh, come now. I sent you letters a couple times a year, don't I? And of course I read all the ones you gave to Sharon too. Still, have you been here the whole time these past 5 years? Just about, I don't say year-round though. I spent about half the year traveling around the continent, seeing friends or visiting the Empire. I see, aber du hast Elisa nicht besucht, huh? Mr. Rainford, would you mind if I asked you how you know so much about a field study? You just raised an excellent point. It almost seems as though you were expecting us to pay you a visit. Es ist schon fast so, als wärst du ein Teil dieser komischen Ansammlung von Familienmitgliedern, die irgendwie für die Schule verantwortlich sind. Wobei, das war ja schon die Mutter von Elisa, ne? Gut, dann wären es jetzt zwei Familienmitglieder von einer Person, das wäre ein bisschen komisch. Egal, never mind. Oh well, it's just a coincidence. The truck broke down when it did. But I admit, ever since Irina told me you were coming to the Highlands, I figured I'd see you at some point. Ja gut, das ergibt Sinn. You still talk to Mother? Yes, indeed. So just the bare minimum. The girl's zeal for her work borders on unhealthy. What did I ever do to turn her into such a workaholic? Elisa? Anyway, we're all done with our coffee, so let's head on over to the settlement and have a look at that truck. Just wait outside a bit while I go grab my tools. Actually, I got a few good-sized trout. Can you take them over to the settlement when you go? Of course. So that's the former chairman of the Rainford Group. Knew of him by name, but he's a far more light-hearted man than I would have guessed. Indeed, he seems very easygoing. You can say what you really think. You're not going to hurt my feelings or anything. Everyone loves him because he's all laid back and approachable, but mostly he's just capricious and irresponsible. And then 5 years ago he just... Elisa? Never mind. Let's get going. As soon as he's ready, we're heading back to the settlement. Alright. Let's wait for him by the garage. Ich wollte gerade schon Garbage lesen, aber ein Garage ist ein bisschen was anderes. Naja, wobei, kommt auf den Inhalt der Garage an halt, ne? Manchmal kann das schon dasselbe sein, irgendwie. Hey, guys. Ja, ich bin bereit. Hey, guys, you're on pretty good terms with my grandfather, then. Something like that. We've only known him for a couple of years, but all of us in Silmund owe him a lot. Myself included. Ah. Okay, we're good to go. You mind if I ride with one of you? Grandfather? You aren't driving? Nah, his engine's been acting up a little bit lately, so I'd rather not. Besides, how could I pass up a chance to get to know my granddaughter's classmates a little better? Green, right? Got room for one more up there? Natürlich wurden wir gewählt. Wäre auch sonst. Alles andere wäre ein bisschen seltsam gewesen, nicht wahr? Why did you have to pick Green? Warum nicht? Bist du eifersüchtig oder was? You'd better not be giving him any funny ideas. I'm sure this isn't the case. I feel a bit more at ease if you focus more on the reins, though. How's little Sharon doing these days? She recently started working at your dormitory. That's right, I haven't had too much time to get to know her, leider. But she seems really skilled at what she does. Oh, she is, very much so, but more importantly, she's a real cutie. Kannst du das bitte nicht sagen, du bist ein bisschen zu alt dafür, weißt du? She She always has that lovely, reserved air, but there's a playful side to her too. I wish she'd sign on as my personal mate. That bee's alive. Mm-hmm. But that Emma girl's really nice too. She's got those glasses that hair you. Please, come on, was ist los mit dir? And she's class press material to boot. There's a smoldering homeroom hottie if I ever saw one. Come on, you know you agree with me. Well, I can't really say that I disagree with you, but doch, doch. Doch, einfach doch. And if you don't mind me asking, why did you never tell Lisa that you were here? Tell me, Rin. What kind of girl do you see her as? Fucking tsundere. Well, I'd say she's a really hard worker in a great many respects. I have no doubt of it. She's good-looking, polite, as well-mannered as... Nein. Lol, nein. Intelligent? Ja, okay, das schon, aber... Nein. It's all comes naturally to her. It's not some persona she forces on herself. Yeah, makes it how effortless she makes it all seem. And yet... There's a bit of trying to resolve everything without relying on anyone else for support. I'm sure it hasn't escaped the notice of a canny young man like yourself. Does feel like that sometimes, yeah. She is kind and her sense of duty compels her to always see things through. But she always keeps everything bottled up, like she never wants to let on to anyone that she needs help with a problem. Yeah, It's not like I'm trying to make a big deal out of her or anything. It's not like I like you or anything, by the way. I have a feeling the relations between our mother and I caused her to end up that way. But to be more specific, the conflict between the two of us. That's why I didn't tell her where I was. I'll leave it up to her to fill in the details about that. I'm sure that once the two of you are a bit closer, she'll tell you on her own. Yeah, vielleicht a bit closer. I have a feeling there's a critical misunderstanding going on here. Ja, ich will auch echt nicht näher mit dir zusammen sein. Auch nicht auf einer freundschaftlichen Ebene, so gar nicht eigentlich. Aber hey! Ich muss wohl, ha? Huh? Oh, is that so? I thought there was a little something going on. Nein! Nein, ich weiß, das Spiel will das, aber ich will das definitiv nicht. Well, we did have that unfortunate accident back at the start of the year, come on! But that's all it was. We eventually got it sorted out and nothing really happened since. An accident, huh? She accidentally collided with her on your way to school, causing her to drop the toast she held between her sweet lips. And this is thus clear that the two of you find yourself sprawled on the ground in an unlikely yet heart-racing position. Es ist teils richtig, teils. Warum Toast? Woher kommt der Toast plötzlich? That's a really oddly specific question. I don't know what kind of heart racing position you are. Doch, ich schon. Das war richtig. So, something really did happen, didn't it? Now does the little grin hear all about it. I want every last juicy detail. Grandfather, please. Ja, bitte, danke. Holy shit. Ihr habt das alles gehört, das war doch so viel schlimmer. Gott, der Typ ist echt, ja, er ist mir sehr sympathisch, glaube ich, ein bisschen, manchmal. Ja.
Hey, isn't that...
Ja, das bist du.
Ooh, it's those military academy students. I wonder what they're doing all the way out here. Oh well. Looks like things are gonna start getting interesting.
Solange du hier keinen Krieg verursachst. Danke. Mach das nicht. Okay.
Okay, let's get this mission started. Sheesh. Gramps and the others can be so unreasonable sometimes.
Ja, ich verstehe euch beide. Vor allem das fliegende Vieh verstehe ich sehr gut. Ich wünschte, ich könnte seine Sprache verstehen. Ja, aber ich glaube, das wird nichts mehr in diesem Leben. Ne, wahrscheinlich nicht. Aber hey, Reparaturarbeiten werden erledigt. Wundervoll. That night, the people of the settlement held a banquet at the elder's house for us, Gwyn and Norton. Wer hätte das erwartet? Ich nicht. Ist vielleicht kein Fest, okay. Das mit dem Fest war vielleicht etwas übertrieben, aber es gibt bestimmt Suppe, oder? Kommt schon, es gibt bestimmt Suppe. Zeigt sie mir die Suppe. Ich sehe nichts. Es lädt immer noch. Es lädt immer noch. Wo ist die Suppe? Suppe, 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 Suppe. Das ist keine Suppe. Doch, daneben ist... Da war irgendwo Suppe. Naja, egal. Sagen wir einfach, davon ist bestimmt irgendwas Suppe, auch wenn ich das meiste Essen halt nicht wirklich erkennen kann. I don't know what we'd do without you, Gwyn. Here's to you, my friend. And to you. Come on, Lekan. This booze isn't going to drink itself. Could still hardly believe it. Finding the famous Gwyn Rainford out in the sticks like this. You know him, Zan? Of course, he seized on the opportunities of the Orbital Revolution to make Rainford the industrial powerhouse it is today. It's only gotten bigger since his daughter took over. The Rainford Company was originally an arms manufacturer, making their name on firearms and such. Then I went to a massive expansion of their lineup and started working on orbital weapons and railway projects. I suppose that's what it must have looked like to the nobility. But the company does business all across the continent, not just domestically. Gwyn is a refreshingly international outlook for an Erebonian businessman. I see. I mean, he was a keen man, but I didn't realize he was that famous. The real mystery is why someone would walk away from that in the first place. Some people say he got ill and had no choice but to stand down, but look at him now, he's a picture of health. Ja. Er ist mir ein bisschen zu gesund tatsächlich, muss ich sagen, für sein Alter. So, maybe there's some truth to that old rumor after all. Oh? What do you mean? That was something I heard a long time ago. No real proof of it, and we at the Imperial Chronicle aren't in the business of printing baseless speculation. Lisa? I think my eyes were bigger than my stomach. I'm going to go out and get a little fresh air, okay? Alright. Ja, bestimmt nur wegen des Essens, da bin ich mir sehr sicher. Lisa? Queen Elisa's going out to get some fresh air. Would you mind going and... Ich bin nicht ihr fucking Freund, okay? Ich habe auf deine Brüste gestarrt. Auf deine Brüste habe ich gestarrt vor ein paar Tagen noch, okay? Ich bin nicht Elisas Freund, ich bin nicht für sie... Okay, ich gehe ja schon. Why me? Ja, genau. You're the class president and all. You'd make it for a better company. No, no, trust me. I think you're definitely the best man for the job. Yeah. Well, if you say so, alright, I'll go back in a while then. I'll be back. So. Oh mein Gott, okay. Da kommen wir von unserem Lisa. Die Liebe unseres Lebens, weil sie die kennen. Waifu ist leider aus irgendeinem Grund, weil es total... Weil es ist dämlich. Es ist einfach fucking dämlich, aber es ist halt so. Okay, gut.
I'm such an idiot. What am I even doing?
Wow, would you look at that view? Amazing, isn't it, Elisa? It's so pretty. Come on, you two. We need to get going. We're running behind schedule. No, let them have their fun. It's not often you have a day off like this. Why not try and relax for once? Richtig. Entspann dich mal.
Elisa?
Oh, Rain. What are you doing out here? Did you eat too much?
Ja, genau wie du.
My mouth says no, but my stomach's thinking yes. You doing okay? You seem a bit unsteady there.
Nothing like that. I'm just feeling a little out of it. I'm just going to stay out here for a while and get some fresh air. Then I'll be Whoa!
Ja.
Sorry about that.
Was ist denn gerade passiert?
See? What did I tell you? We've been riding all day. I'm not surprised you're feeling tired. Riding a horse really takes it out of you.
I guess you're right. Why didn't that occur to me before?
Hör, was sind das für Punkte über dir?
Hey, Elisa, look up at the sky.
Komm, es sah gerade echt so aus, oder? Das war voll weird. Da kam diese Punkte und er guckt einfach nach oben in die Richtung der Punkte. Ich hoffe, mich darüber lustig zu machen. Ja, da sind Sterne, Sterne, Punkte im Himmel. Ganz viele Punkte. Helle Punkte. Punkte.
Wow. You know, I didn't even notice it last night because we turned in so early. But now that we know, if you're out here to get some air, better to take in the starlight than look at the ground, right?
You're right.
So romantisch von dir, Rean. Du bist so ein guter Mann. Das sieht sehr gemütlich aus, wie ihr da liegt. Überhaupt nicht.
My father was a technician. 8 years ago, he passed away.
Ah, okay, dann ging es wirklich noch nie um ihn, es ging immer nur um den Großvater, okay.
My family was never really the same after that. Mother was director of the company back then. She focused all of her energy on making the Reinford Group even bigger. She used to treasure our family, but after that, it's like she could barely spare a thought for us.
Oh, she did seem like a talented businesswoman when we met her. Well, more than talented to run the Reinford Group.
What you saw in Ruhr Station was just a watered-down version of her normal intensity. We'd be able to have dinner together maybe once every 3 months, and that's being generous. But at least I wasn't alone. Grandfather and Sharon were always there for me.
That's how it was, huh? I guess you've known Sharon for a long time then.
Yeah, my mother hired her about 7 years ago. Being a Reinford and all, I never had many people I could really call friends when I was young. The nobles looked down on me, of course, but the common people treated me like I was different from them, too. At least with my grandfather and Sharon around, I never felt totally alone. Grandfather introduced me to all kinds of different hobbies, like horseback riding and playing the violin. Sharon taught me self-defense and archery, and all the high society etiquette expected of a lady. Meanwhile, my mother kept expanding the company completely against the wishes of my grandfather, the chairman.
I see. Though, hasn't Reinford always been a big industrial company?
Kind of, yeah. Even back then, they took on projects in all fields, from steel mills to railway construction to guns and tanks. It's not surprising there are people out there who like to call the company a merchant of death. I can't say I completely agree with that side of the company, but I've never felt embarrassed or ashamed about it. But a few years ago, the Reinford Group finally went too far.
What do you mean?
Those two railway guns set up in Guerrilla Fortress on the eastern edge of the Empire?
Könnte sein, dass sie existieren. Ich habe keine Ahnung. Habe ich davon schon mal was mitbekommen? Wahrscheinlich. Ach Gott, es tut mir leid.
You know about those, right?
Yeah, I've heard of them.
Warte mal, sind das die, die wir im Prolog gesehen haben? Also in dieser Vorschau? Wow. Huh.
They're supposed to have the longest range of any orbital cannon in the world.
I've only seen their spec sheets, but the destruction they're capable of is terrifying. Erebonia's still fighting with Calvert over Crossbell, and those guns are capable of targeting any point in Crossbell State. In just a couple hours, they could wipe Crossbell City and its 500,000 citizens off the map.
Also, Atomraketen, okay? Okay, also... Sie funktioniert natürlich wahrscheinlich nicht so, aber ich meine, so vom Prinzip her, von der Art und Weise, welche Gefahr sie gerade für die Welt hier darstellen sollen, metaphorisch gesehen. Ihr wisst ja, was ich meine? Nein, okay, ist egal, ich hoffe zu reden, drück weiter.
No way. That's way beyond being a weapon of war. More like an instrument of massacre.
I couldn't agree more. And neither could my grandfather, who supervised their construction. Even though my mother was the one who signed off on the project, my grandfather regretted it like the decision was his. As he was hesitating over whether to hand them over to the Imperial Army, my mother betrayed him.
What?
She went behind his back and secured the support of all of Reinford's major shareholders. Everyone from Ruhr's ruling lord Marquis Rogner to the top brass of the Imperial Army was on her side. In the face of such overwhelming pressure from all sides, my grandfather was forced to capitulate. He stepped down as chairman and my mother wasted no time taking his place. that's when my grandfather decided to leave the company entirely. And me. I thought I'd at least have Sharon on my side, but she just did whatever my mother told her to do. It's been 5 years since then already.
Oh. I think I get it now. Why she gets under your skin, I mean. It's not so much what your mother did, but how it ended up tearing your family apart.
Yeah. I couldn't believe my mother would betray her own father. I couldn't believe Grandfather would take it without fighting back. I couldn't believe Sharon, who'd always supported me, watched it all happen without a word of protest. It really drove it home to me. How big the Reinford group was now, and how small I was. I hated realizing it had become so large that corporate interests were stronger than family ties. Looking back, I guess that's when I decided I'd leave home and enroll in the academy. Even when I ran, I couldn't go far enough to escape my mother's shadow, or the Reinford name. Then I come here and find my grandfather happily enjoying a whole new life without a care in the world. When I stepped outside, I was feeling so lost, so frustrated, wondering what I'd been doing all this time. But it's kind of strange, you know? I look up at the stars and it feels like I can escape the gravity of everything. I think I'm finally starting to understand why my grandfather chose to leave it all behind and move out here in the first place.
You really are strong, Alisa. Stronger than you realize. You were finally ready to talk about it. About your family and the company and everything. So, maybe you've found what you were looking for to move past that, right?
Ich hoffe, ich bin es nicht. Ich hoffe, es ist es. Nein, bitte nicht.
Maybe you're right, but I don't think I would have been able to if I hadn't enrolled at the academy. Meeting everyone in Class 7, the lacrosse club.
You?
I'm a better person for it. Your support has already made a difference. So, thanks. Thanks for worrying about me. And thanks for reminding me to look up, not down.
Anytime. Though... Truth be told, I came to check on you because Emma asked me to.
Du bist viel zu ehrlich, weißt du das? Du bist viel zu fucking ehrlich, aber genau so bin ich halt leider auch.
Sorry to ruin the moment.
I thought that might be the case. Oh well, there's always next time. It's kind of strange to hear you tell me I'm strong, because I could say the same thing about you. You always seem to get thrust into the role of leader. Someone we can count on to keep us on track.
I guess running errands on all my free days is really helping me buckle down. Still, I feel like I've got a long way to go. Especially when I keep running from myself.
Huh?
Remember back in Keldic? I said that I came to the academy to find myself. But sometimes, I wonder if maybe I just wanted to get away. From my family, from myself.
Oh. Do you not get along well with your family?
Also, von dem, was wir gehört haben, ja eigentlich schon.
Oh, I do. I'm not their real son, but my parents always loved me like I was. My sister and I, we've had our differences, especially lately, but we still get along pretty well. No, the problem's just with me.
Rain. Still, I suppose the fact you were finally ready to talk about it means that maybe you found what you were looking for to move past that, right?
Du hast gerade einfach meine Zeile geklaut. Was willst du, Lisa? Ich habe gar nichts getan.
Who'd have thought I'd have the chance to feed you your own good advice so soon?
Halt die Fresse, das hat überhaupt keinen Sinn ergeben in diesem Zusammenhang. Ich habe überhaupt noch nicht irgendwas beredet mit dir. Ich bin noch nicht mal angekommen an dem Punkt, wo ich anfangen konnte, über irgendwas zu erzählen, weil ich weiß ja nicht mal irgendwas über meine Vergangenheit, also Rin schon, wahrscheinlich, aber ich halt nicht.
I can't believe you can just say things like that with a straight face.
Das ist ziemlich gemein, aber ja, Rin sagt schon manchmal ziemlich dumme Sachen, also ziemlich... Ich habe kein Wort dafür, nee, ich gebe jetzt auf, ich habe kein Wörterbuch in meinem Kopf.
Maybe being on the receiving end every now and then will do you some good.
All right, you got me. I admit defeat. But yeah, I guess I'm starting to figure things out in my own way. Maybe enrolling at Thoris was the first thing I'd done right in a long time. I ended up in Class 7. And now, all of us are out here like this, spending time together.
Yeah, I like that. I hope the things we learned during our field studies can help us all make a difference in the world. So... wait, all of us?
Was?
You two were gone so long that we started to get a little worried. No way! How long have you been listening?
Still, I suppose the fact that you were finally ready to talk about it...
Ja, die Frage ist jetzt, welches von den beiden Malen?
...means that maybe
ja, ja.
You found what you were looking for to move past
ich
that,
weiß
right?
Es, aber wie gesagt, welches von den beiden Malen?
Stop! Rain, he was the one who said it first. I was just repeating it back to him.
Okay, gut. Seit dem zweiten Mal.
Oh... Lisa, there's nothing to be embarrassed about. Honestly, you touched my heart.
I apologize for eavesdropping on you. But at the same time, I'm kind of glad I did.
How did I end up in the middle of this anyway? Fine, if that's how you want to play it, none of you are getting any sleep until you've shared all your most embarrassing secrets. What? I don't...
You wish.
Seems like you did well.
Honestly, I feel like she helped me more than I helped her.
Wie hat sie dir bitte geholfen, dass nichts Sinnvolles erreicht in deinem Leben? Immer noch nicht.
Hey, guys?
Hm?
This is a really beautiful place.
Yeah, ain't it?
Ja, der Ort ist halt echt schön. Ja, und Elise hat jetzt auch eine S-Croft. Sehr schön. Rosetta Arrow. Meinetwegen. Mein Gott.
Keep up the good work.
Ja, mache ich. Gib mir Mühe. Ich habe die ganzen Requests erledigt. Okay, ich hoffe, du bist stolz auf mich, Sarah. Sei stolz auf mich. Ich bin so ein fleißiger Schüler, der immer fleißig Aufgaben erledigt. Yeah. Okay. 255 hours. Shift's almost over. No sort of anything suspicious or anything at all, really. Why do you even do this every day? Weil gleich etwas passieren wird, ich weiß es. You do know what's the point of having a sentry is, right? Oh hey, you're early. But come on now, you've gotta get where I'm coming from at least, a little. I could understand if we were posted near Crossbill, but who's gonna start a war out here in the Bonedocks? You never know, right? Perhaps the fact that you'd never expected would make it the perfect place to start a war. Besides, Lieutenant General Zack said we need to stay on alert, and he knows the situation better than we do. The Lieutenant General's a great man, yeah. But what are those big shots from the 3rd Armored Division doing stationed in some backwater place like this anyway? You think that rumor's true? Did he get posted here cause he wouldn't have the Blood and Iron Chancellor? Watch what you say, what kind of idle gossiping is... Her rumors get... wings. Fine. Just a killjoy, such a killjoy. Anyway, you got things covered here. I wanna go to get some sleep. Got a few minutes left on my shift, but you're here and hey, who's counting? Honestly... Krieg! Wait, what was that? What the... What happened? Did they just get shelled? Who had the order to attack? No one, I've heard nothing of the sort. Rosetta Gate needs to know about the... What the? No way. Bam! An enemy attack? Where is it coming from? No. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Ich hab's vorhergesagt. Ich habe es vorhergesagt von Anfang an. Es war so offensichtlich. Ja, das war es wirklich. Ja, aber trotzdem. Fuck. Fuck. Ich sollte langsam den Part beenden, ha? Huh? Ist das, was du mir sagen willst, Spiel? Ja, das sollte ich wohl wirklich langsam. Der Part ist wohl mittlerweile echt schon ziemlich lang. Aber ihr merkt, das Projekt kommt momentan echt nicht regelmäßig. Dann können die Parts wohl ein bisschen länger sein, ne? Ja, ja, genau. Das ist eine gute Ausrede. Bis zum nächsten Mal. Lasst einen Kommentar da und Krieg, Tod und Zerstörung. Woo! Ciao!